Out to what was no ordinary fire today. Several Price Hill businesses and apartments went up in flames. Now, the fire was so large, the smoke could actually be seen as far away as downtown, even into northern Kentucky. News says Andrew Setters takes us to the scene tonight.
The wind, the cold, and the size of this building all combined today to make this a very difficult and dangerous fire for Cincinnati fire crews. Firefighters were not on the scene very long before they sounded the all clear. Everyone out of the building. The fire had grown out of control. Flames burst through the windows and smoke poured from the building, with the wind sending up a massive cloud that could be seen from downtown.
As I keep moving the water all over to try to get the fire out.
Crews learned enough inside the building to know the fire had gone unnoticed until it was too late.
They started pulling some floorboards, some walls, and found a heavy volume of fire. Seated in the building, multiple locations. So that's indicative of a fire that's been going for a little while.
The mission during this three-alarm blaze quickly shifted from trying to save this building to saving the one next door. Firefighters did not want to see the flames jump a narrow alley and spread. And while no one was inside the building, there was a rescue. A white dog climbed out a broken window, and rather than wait for help, he jumped to safety on his own. It was a rough landing, but the dog's okay. The same can't be said for this building, which collapsed piece by piece as crews dumped massive amounts of water on it. Because of the amount of damage to this building, it's going to take some time for Cincinnati fire crews to determine the exact cause of how this started. In Price Hill, Andrew Setters, News 5.